It was Hamas's most direct challenge yet to Yasser Arafat's leadership. Carrying an effigy representing the body of a murdered bomb maker, hundreds gathered at a university in the West Bank to condemn both the PLO and Israel. Hamas claims Israel was responsible for the shooting of Mohyeddin Sharif and that Arafat's PLO helped disguise his killing as the bloody result of an internal Hamas power struggle. Defying a ban by Palestinian security forces, protesters paid homage to Hamas suicide bombers who had martyred themselves in the battle against Israel, to whom the message was clear. In a chilling forewarning of its intentions, protesters acted out a play watched by the young son of another bomb maker killed by a booby-trapped cellular phone. With the slaughter of Israeli citizens in Hamas bus bombings fresh in many memories, the demonstrators' imagery was brutally clear. And to Arafat's Palestinian Authority, the message was equally stark. The flames of militant Islam's anger will not be easily extinguished.